Diba, I'm very gracious enough sa'yo, makipag-usap sa'yo. Ma'am, I'm down to earth sa'yo.
Wait lang, I'm the support collector here.
Yes, ma'am, I'm the chief of police here.
Ang ginagawa nyo lang is to validate the documents.
Kung area mo mong comfort,
the documents here,
sige,
you can validate the documents. And I cannot give you copy unless you can request from the PD and RD para magbigay kami because we have a confidentiality of documents.
Oh, sige, ma'am. Po, PD, ang kausap namin.
But pinapunta
po kayo, hindi po kayo nagpunta.
Black and white. Okay?
Hindi po kayo nagpunta, kinausap niyo.
Hindi po, ito po yung protocol, sir. We're the lead agency here. Oh, okay, and this vessel is under our control.
Okay, ma'am, ganito.
It's legal vessel.
From the custom here and other agencies, my God. Are doing something or doing fishing.
They're not doing fishing here because in the first place...
Same yung sinabi niyo sa akin kanina. I am just insist.
Sir, ano sige, ganito na lang, ma'am.
October 26, Saturday, nandito po kami
lahat. Nandito po kami.
Customs, Immigration, Quarantine, Bureau of Land Industry, and Coast Guard. To conduct boarding formalities. Oo. Did you receive report, sir?
Hindi. Wala kaming report.
Sir, andito yung... May dumating
dito na PNP.
Oh, sino? Sige.
Bigyan niyo sa akin ang pangalan. Hindi kayo dapat mag...
Sino, ma'am? Sino,
ma'am? Hindi kayo bigyan ng notice.
Sino,
ma'am? Hindi kayo kasali sa CIQS.
Sabihin ko nga sana, sir, umalis, lumabas na lang sila.
This is the notice of arrival from the importer. Because this vessel is under the control of the Bureau of Customs.
Ma'am, ganito na lang, ma'am. Ganito lang. Let's be professional dito, ha?
Yes, I'm professional here. That's why I came here.
No.
To meet you. Nung si Isabella pa ako nag-aantay.
Yes,
oh my God!
Nandito kami sa Isabella. You've even talked to Carnal. Ano na pag-usapan nyo?
Hindi ako pwede pumunta sa office niya dahil kayo nag-hold.
Why?
You are the one to validate the documents and it's under my custody. You should go to my office.
Ma'am, let's not talk anymore. O sige, ma'am, ipakita niyo yung papel. Pag okay yung papel niyo, wala na tayong pag-uusapan.
Para tayong bata eh.
Oh, para tayong mga bata, sir.
Sige, simple. Pakita niyo yung papel. Pag okay yung papel, wala tayong pag-uusapan.
Don't allow them to picture that documents because you don't have a legal request from that.
No. Bakit hindi kami pwede?
That is public document.
Kailangan namin sa report namin yan.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
To the Bureau of Customs, unless you're the auditor.
Yes, ma'am.
Paul.
Picture unless you're the auditor.
I'll picture now, yung ibang document.
Ibang document na pinabe-verify nyo.
Ano mo sa phone?
Nadali namin ito sa regional and then sa national.
This is the customs enforcement or may customs enforcement. Hindi nyo alam ang ginagawa nyo.
No. Huwag nyo mamang sabihin na hindi namin alam ang ginagawa. Una sa lahat, ma'am, PNP kami. Lahat ng batas, pwede namin ipatupad.
Tama kayo, pero Bureau of Customs Enforcement to?
Pwede kami mag-check ng kahit na anong papel na gusto mo. PNP kami.
Unless you're deputized by the Bureau of Customs.
No. PNP kami. Pwede namin ipatupad yan.
Hindi kayo deputized by the Bureau of Customs.
Picturean nyo.
Hindi pwede yung mga ano, sir, importation, sir.
No. Sige, magreklamo kayo kung gusto nyo magreklamo.
Ilang basang declaration, brother? Wait, ma'am. Wait.
Okay, sige. Tingnan mo lahat ng documents.
Ilan to?
Hindi ito lahat. Tawagan niyo ang BPI.
Picturean nyo.
Hindi ma'am, lahat na...
Sila counter check na namin.
Hindi, okay. Sir, so, bago lang gano'n. Amin yan eh. Bago gano'n eh.
Bago gano'n eh. Bago gano'n
eh. Papeles na lang.
Ilan. Sige, sabi ko na sa inyo. Ilan.
Pena nalagay ko dyan.
Picturean nyo.
Picturean nyo. Mas marami pa dyan kaysa ano. Kasi ang nakalagay sa
akin. Dumaan to sa ibang shipment.
Ma'am, ang sabi po dito sa batas ng 10.8.5.1, meron pong hindi undeclared. At dito, babasahin ko po. Pipicturean ko lang po, mama.
Sige, i-counted nyo. Ano yung undeclared? Ito, ma'am,
sa batas, babasahin ko sa inyo ngayon.
SPS clearance lang to, na allowed sila to bring 120,000 sacks of bags, pero since na hanggang valid lang yung ano nila sa 28, naghahabol sila.
Wait lang po, ma'am.
Naghahabol sila dahil magbabalik, mag-i-end na po tong permit nila, mag-expire na.
Sige po, picturean nyo.
Picturean nyo.